Once upon a time, there was a young man named Jakatarup. Jakatarup is a very handsome man who lives in the middle of the forest.
Oh my god, is this I hope can get one of them.
Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
My name is Jakatarup. And you?
I'm Nawangulan.
What? Are you doing here? No. Are you carrying?
Looks like I have to do it first. I'm usually an angel from the Emerald Castle. After the rain falls, I'm Andrew's sister. Usually stay here and now they lose me because I lost my craft.
Oh my gosh, they are too evil.
No, it was my fault.
Nawangulan will stay at my house until we find you come.
It is okay?
Of course. Happy to have you.
She was in a shell and we told them to for it here and like it.
Why now, Asli? Why?
Because you are jealous of him. You really love him.
I did ask you now, leave it down. Leave me alone.
I'm sorry. I'm going to come with him.
Welcome to my house, Nawangulan.
Thank you, Jaka.
But I'm sorry, maybe my house isn't big enough for you.
I think this is enough for you and me, but who do you live with here?
I live with my mother, but she did a long time ago.
Condolences to you.
Moon after moon and fell in love, finally, Jakatarup and Nawangulan got to marry. Their past and Nawangulan give birth. Their baby was a beautiful girl. They named her Nawangsi. One day, when Nawangulan going to comfort him, he found it there. Rice had run out and was empty to bottom of the jar. Then he felt surprised because he found her soul inside covered with rice.
What is this, Jaka? What are you doing with my shawl? Answer my question.
Please forgive me, Nawangulan. I didn't mean it.
I have to go now.
No, don't leave me, Nawangulan. What about Nawangsi or Chil?
I have to beg now.
are. Where is Nawang Wulan?
I'm here. What do you want from us?
Father!
Jaka, let's move.
Jaka was evil put with Indrajaya and Gurumbina. Finally, Indrajaya and Gurumbina did in the war. After the war, the king agreed to the relationship between Jakatarup and Nawang Wulan. They lived happy on earth.